Morning. And this is AJ Crowley, and I'm continuing to play Bridge Constructor Portal, which is a mashup of the Bridge Constructor series and Valve's Portal game. As of today, you will see the videos premiering on the Frustratotron YouTube channel, if you care to visit. What the hell? Okay, let's just get a. Let's just dial in where the thing's gonna land. Finally went into the drink. Okay. So. I found that cabling sometimes isn't the best option. So let's just start on a standard network of the doohickeys. I might regret this. Curiosity, what happens here? Okay, we're way off. Okay, so let's I know that's sort of a bit. Oh, Gino, I've completely fucked this up. Yeah. Let's get rid of that. Let's start to yeah, it's quite simple when you think about it, really. So they're going to come out there, and then we will catch them. Not here. That one needs to be just over there a little bit, and let's just move that one in a bit so it's all nice and balanced. I was going to say these are getting easier because I think the general concepts that you end up using tend to get familiar. But then again, that's just asking for fucking trouble to say that, isn't it? You know what I'm going to do? I am going to just extend this. Over here. Because I know I'm going to need it. I might as well build it now before anything else happens. Okay, yeah, I was going to need a bit of bracing, but nothing that isn't doable. Do you know, I don't know why I didn't cross brace that bit. Why the hell didn't I cross that brace there? Yeah, it's a lot more stable. So, what we will do is we will start to bring that up. Oh, fuck. Hate it when it does that. I think the job at the moment is to dial in where the cart's going to end up. Yeah, okay. So, actually, I reckon we can do that. Actually, we can get rid of that, which will help our stability. So, if we get rid of that as well. Now, I need to over-engineering as usual, but okay, what we got? Right, so that's my first mistake, was that bit. Right, so that goes up there, okay, fine. That catches good, and then, yeah, it's that bit that's the problem. So, let's get rid of that bit as well. And that. That should give us some maybe improved stability. Oh, I said that. And now it's all gone to pot over here. Shit. Move this up there. Move that a little bit. I have a feeling what we're going to need to do is we need another, we need to try and get it so that they get caught when they've come off that ramp. Oh shit, that's all just, I thought just wide there. Okay, let's join that to that. Shit, okay, yeah, we got problems. And for some reason I decided to disconnect that bit from that bit. Why did I do that? Oh shit. fuck socks. Right. Over-engineering. No, that's still happening. Is that better? That's better-ish. And that's still happening. Fuck. Shit. Okay, I guess let's just see where they get to when they come back the out the other side. Now, interestingly enough, that almost worked. Almost. Let's just bring that down there. Then I can hook that up and this bit can become a lot more stable and rigid. I don't like the way that bends. That's not good. Okay, and shit! Damn it! This is so delicate. Awesome sauce. There we go. So let's try and let's try and just engineer just a little bit more. Let's tighten it up a little bit. Okay, let's also just improve that. It looks as if it's becoming a sticking point. Ah, screw it. Let's just go for the convoy. Let's see what happens. What's the worst that could happen? Everyone dies. Yes, I know that's the. I know that's the sort of what's the worst that could happen. Here's the sticky bit. Oh shit! Yeah, that's the worst that could happen. Everyone died. Only two got through. Right, okay, so that's the problem. That's the problem, is the sync. It's the synchronization. That is the hassle. So what that effectively means is we've got to create a slowdown somewhere so that we can improve the synchronization. Get it so that they're syncing up nicely between each direction. And that's going to be particularly tricky. Because we'll have a weight problem, I think. Seems to be just about surviving, actually. And that's where we fuck up. Well, that was very close. Okay, how badly does it go? How badly does it go? Well, we wipe out the passengers. That's fine. I don't give a shit about the passengers. They're not necessary to... No, it's not working. Unless... We prop all this up. And then we have it... ramping up... a lot higher in some kind of way. Oh shit, no, that's not going to go, is it? Staple that a bit. And then let's move that down a little bit. Right, there, we've got it. That's taking it a little bit too far. Let's try that. Otherwise, that trajectory is quite comfortable. Oh, fuck it. Let's just see what happens. Nope, still too close. Still too close. Let's get rid of that. Let's change that. Let's. Oh, no, fuck. Nah. Unless we sort of. Let's just try. That's it. That's it. Although this could get. Oh dear. No, it's all gone bad. It's all gone pear-shaped. Well, I lost three. I suppose I could be happy with that. Possibly. So you could extend that just a little bit more. Thank you. Oh, shit. Oh, dear. That's bad. That's bad. That is bad. Nope. Okay, let's try and smooth that out a little bit. Let's also... Yeah, I think that's making it slightly easier on those top girders. Ah! No! Ah! Oh shit! It almost worked. Oh Christ! It even got game lag because the physics are fucked. What happened to that one at the top right? Oh, fuck. God damn it. Shit. I'm sure it's not intended that you do that. Fuck. Fuck. Fuckity, 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 fuck. Fuck. Fuckity, 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 fuck. This might not even work because they might hit that bit. Yeah. Yeah, it's all about this bottom bit. It's all about that. It's about the catch and release. That's the trick. So I think if we can catch and slow it at the right point... means catching and slowing it. And slowing it, that's the problem. Like, why do they not want to slow down for this bit? I mean, the simple fact is they've got to go fast enough to jump across the gap that we've made. Unless we... Fuck. No, that's not working. Why does that stop working? That was fine. Oh, Jesus Christ, that just spontaneously whacked out. Fuck. That was unexpected. Now they're doing that again. Fucking hell. What is it? With the timings. Perhaps if we adjust this a bit. Ah, crap. That's spontaneously just falling to bits straight away. That's not good. Tweak that. Oh, Jesus, this is just horrendous. This is probably the worst one yet, this. Now we've got to tweak that up. Fuck. Fuck. No, we're just screwed. can't believe I'm doing this, because I have actually got the option of going to the next level. Okay, so let's change things up a little bit and just try and dial back in where that's landing. Okay, so let's do that and then that. Let's pull that down and let's see what happens there. Okay. If I just drop that little bit, that might just about work. And then if I can just about manage to bump them up there, oh, that worries the hell. Oh shit, that's just a nasty join, that one at the top. And again, it's all about the fucking timing. You know what? When I first saw this level, I thought, well, it's completely obvious what you're going to do. You're actually just going to get them from to bounce across like this. But how about we don't do that? Not sure what that red laser's for up there. Oh yes, now I realise why that's there. Yeah, evil bastards. Tell you what, I got, you know, there's definitely a love-hate relationship between me and the designers of this game because they are, I am convinced, evil. There's something very, 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 very frightening about these people. Shit. See? Fuck you, game designers! That's how we roll! See? I'm the master! Oh no, shit, timing's everything. Pissing hell. Hate using the cables. There's just something about them. Oh, fuck off. So, okay. No, that needs to be. Okay, so we need to No, this isn't going to work. It's got to be something to do. Yes, that was almost perfect, actually. So, and we're done. Let's see how it works with a convoy. Okay, that all went quite badly. Shit. Oh, shite. No, that's just collapsing under its own weight again, isn't it? Shit. Not quite. Oh, you bastard. Okay, let's try it. So, if we have that there, and this is a self-supporting beam, and then we have this. Then what if we basically just make some sort of structure beneath that that ties it all together? Almost. I think that's better. Okay, let's try the convoy again. How many get through? Only three. Three out of five. Okay. I'm thinking we have that, then that, let's tighten this up. So she has a chance of staying up. Oh, shit. Oh, that didn't work. That's because that's set to flex. And that is also going to flex. Oh, shit. Apparently, by tightening it all up, I slowed the cube down too much. Okay. There we go. Yes, 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 yes. Awesome! Yes! Oh, motherfucker. Oh, joy, I get my own turret. You have officially been pre-admitted into the Aperture Science Vehicular Hurdling Initiative. Complete all 10 of the following optional chambers to meet the admission requirements. Oh, good-o. Optional? Shit, I didn't... What was the name of this one? Bounce Buddies. It is Pride... that I have never looked at the best practices instructions. Oh, Jesus. I'm still 20 levels away from the end. Just see what happens if we don't do anything. Right, everyone dies. Okay. I'm not going to worry about the cube yet. So that's the easy bit. To be honest, that isn't... It'd be simpler not to bother with the bouncy bits. Right. Okay, so... If I do that... Right. What's the position? It's about here. Right. Let's just get this just going as low as possible. We need a brace there. Yeah, you need to build out. You need to push off that, I think. Oh shite, that's not working. Fuck. Okay, so I think it's just a question of strengthening this up so it's capable of handling the landing of the cart. Oh, shoot. It should be. See, that's the downside, is that it's... Probably ought to get rid of that bit at the top as well now. Yeah, let's flatten that out. Let's get rid of that and that. Doof. Okay, so let's just flatten out a bit. Maybe just bring that up a little bit. Because as far as I'm concerned, at this point, it's just a question of da. I know it's not going to be as simple as that, because that is just going to break. So, oh shit. Yeah, let's at least send one through and I can kiss goodbye to this one. Or at least the little snaggy bit of... See, it's going to be tight. Oh, you fucker. See, just for that, I'm gonna build out and try and give it some extra strength just for the piss. See, with enough girders, you can do anything. Okay, stress test. There you go. Job done. All of them are going to get through. Cubachinko. Blurf. What the fuck? That was... Oh, Jesus, we've got to press What? Oh, I see. So they're just going to go loop, 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 loop through the blues until we press the button, at which point they'll all suddenly flip down to. Right, okay. Can I do this in 10 minutes? We're going to find out. Shit, no, let's have that there and joined, and then let's oh, come here, you little bag of shit. Okay, again, this is a little bit over-engineered, but I mean, I can live with that. Okay. That's the roadway sorted. So what we've got to do now is just work out how to divert the cubes.
It's not going to work.
And neither's that. We're going to need to. Okay, so if we change that. Okay. Couple of tweaks. So that one needs to go a little bit more like that. Let's build out something to brace that one. So that one's going to go there. That one's going to drop. That one's nicely. Yeah, crap. Okay, so that one needs a little bit more tweaking. This is just aiming the things now. Nope, that's not going to work. Let's... Shit. Okay, well, that we can solve because we can simply... Stick that there and then that there. Now that one doesn't have any choice about where it's going to go. That one is going to land on the fucking button. Right. So, it's just a question now of getting the other one to land on the fucking button. Oh, and the game must not like me now because it's... Obviously, the music's gone now. So, let's just... And it's 9:01, so I've got to go and do the day job in a second. Right, okay, so that needs to be a little bit lower. Let's see if that works. I think I'll do just enough time to wrap this up before I have to go and do the day job. Let's hope, eh? No, fuck. Almost. Right. Convoy. And I'm done. Right. That was AJ Corelli for Gangrin on twitch.tv/gangrin. Go to gangrin.com for game news, game reviews, podcasts, videos, competitions, all sorts of other stuff. Search Gangrin on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter. If you like my stuff, go to frustratotron.com. Follow the links. Go to Frustratotron on YouTube, where I'll be uploading the walkthrough or playthrough of Bridge Constructor Portal. Search for Frustratotron on YouTube and Facebook and Twitter, maybe Instagram, or go to twitch.tv/AJ Crowley or mixer.com/AJ Crowley to see more of my stuff. That's it from me today. I'll catch you in another video in another day. Have a good one. Later.